Hello guys, me Car Sat is a Cap Car Not Fash, and welcome to another edition of F1 2022 Career Mode. So I hope you all are having a good Monday evening, and as the title says, I did not do so hot at Miami, because just like the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix, I just wanted to crash into a wall and just move on to the next race. So, but hey, I got you 30-minute footage of how I did, and so basically, that's what you're gonna get. So you see, this is like my first time doing an autocross version of the game in Pirelli Hot Laps. So I didn't take it slowly, so like I needed to learn the race course before actually mastering the throttle and actually doing it, you know. And yeah, but I'm not gonna commentate on the F1 race because it's a disaster. I don't want to go off tangents thinking, oh, I gained a spot, or I had a good pit stops, but it didn't even happen in that race. So I'm just telling you guys ahead of time, when you watch this video, yeah, it's like a crapshoot. You're just along for the ride, that's all. And I mean, Miami's a really tricky racetrack too. So getting the hang of these supercars, it'll really, really prepare you for the real race. So that's basically it for the Pirelli Hot Lap. So if you guys want to watch the rest of the video clip, it's going to be the Formula One version of the Miami Grand Prix. So, and plus, I watched it in person or on TV, but because of some cup race I needed to watch, which was Darlington Raceway weekend, I mean, I didn't want to miss a thing because, yeah, NASCAR over F1. Like, when I look at my YouTube comments, like, I don't think people are interested in NASCAR because they're the Gen Z era instead of the millennium era, which I was born. So I'm not going to tell you my birth year. I'm not telling you, but I look a lot older than who I am when I talk to people about racing on YouTube. So that's basically it. So I'm going to cut off that. Y'all have a good evening and peace out.
I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, you've held position on lap one, that's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Thank you. time gap to the car in front is 17.9 seconds. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. We only have to stop once now, one stop left. Okay, we need to push now. Use the overtake button for more power. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on stop. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Yeah. second gap ahead. Okay, that was a fairly decent stop, well within the times we expected. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Blue flag. Blue flag. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your Delta. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. David is out of the race. Okay, clear. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Not racing the car behind, let them pass when you can. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Looking at the podium. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Guan Yu Zhou is my driver of the day. I was impressed by his strong performance throughout the event.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari continues.
The marketing department needs some assistance to reach a resolution here. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.